I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Eastey shrink bundler and heat tunnel. The bundler is currently set to single phase 240 volts and the tunnel is set to three phase 480. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we'll be running this product through at 18 bundles per minute.